Game, hopefully. We have level 8 and 9 left. So now I just need to find out where level 8 is. I know where level 9 is. Level 8. Level 8. We're leaving level 7 now, so we're here, down here. Cat, what are you doing? Level 8. I can't find level 8. Oh, it's here. It's here. Okay. How much money do we have? 30. That's not great. We will need 100 in the last dungeon. Well, not the last dungeon, but level 8. Because we need a second bomb upgrade. And we also need, I don't know if we'd need it in level 8, but we definitely need it in level 9. Because we need a death 9. But I think we need it in level 8. The meat again. Yeah, level 8. Okay, so we need 160 before we, maybe not before we end level 8, but at level 8. So I guess we're just gonna grind around. Oops. We could go to the graveyard and grind for cookies for a while. I realized I haven't started the timer, so I'm gonna start the timer and just walk around for a bit. This is 60, I believe, even on the cheapest. What
What are you doing? Bombs. The fake fairy pole. It's one more rupee. I'm unsure if Lionel gives money. Right, that's one money at least. This is level 6 as well, so... No! Hardly worth it. Alright, some more money. It was 5 and I missed it. Dang. No, you're dead.
It's okay. We can go over there again. Doesn't really matter if I die. I still can't go there. Let's see. You should also find which shop we can buy. Don't think you can get the meat cheaper than 60. Hey Luis! Jaren is also here, he's on the desk, even though he's not allowed. Say hey Jaren! What we're doing right now is farming rupees, because we need to buy the meat for the moblin, and also need 100 for the next bomb upgrade. So that's what I'm doing now, so I need 160. So I could go to the next one and get a fairy so I don't die again. Because there's a fairy up here. I didn't mean to get knocked into there, but okay. Right, 60 more. No knitting company? Oh no. Couldn't you knit something like for yourself? South. And then left again. Screw the line walls. Ooh, that's a 5. Nice. Doing. Ooh, I want this. Thank you. Yeah, what are you doing? Ow, 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 claws, claws, claws. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. You're gonna, really gonna, okay. Okay, bye. to the top right, because there's the shop that sells the meat for 60. I guess we can open up level 8. It's here somewhere. There should be the shop. Yeah, here's a shop. Okay, open level 8. But first I want to go buy the meat,
which we need.
Otherwise I have to go out again, and I don't want to do that.
No, there's not much left. We're heading towards level 8, and then it's level 9, and then we're done. Take it.
Here's Zelda, where level 9 is at the first quest, like the original game. So So we need to go up.
Yep, next one is Awakening of Onyx, which is a ROM hack, which I've never seen before, so that should be fun. Okay, here's the shop.
So I'm gonna head towards the level 8 now and just hope that we can somehow get 11 rupees on the way.
So the levers. No.
Nice. Okay, we need 9 more. Well, it would be nice to get so that we can buy the potion as well, but no, here. First is Red Friends. To find the H staircase.
Thank you.
here is blue friends.
Thank you.
Oh, it's not. Huh.
I can't get back unless
I do something else.
Maybe I just can't go back.
Okay, this is C.
Whoops. Thank you. Okay, next room is that one, and then I'll use flute. That was not what I was planning to do. Okay, and then we need the candle. Actually. Give me the fairy. Actually should go down here. See where I end up. right? Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Okay. So then I have to go in here.
I can only afford to do one mistake here. Some more bombs. That's A, which I don't really.
And I don't really need to go there because that's C. So if I go. Ah, now we can afford to buy the bombs. Okay, I need a blue friend.
Oh!
Yes. Okay, magic rod. Magic rod, that was H. No, that was D. I need the H. Okay, where am I now? Oh, that's right, I'm here. Okay, I can bomb here. No, I can't because I don't have any bombs. Okay, where do I end up with B? Oh, here. times. Okay.
Well, I need a bomb dropped, so we can just go. Thank you. Be awesome if I can get some bombs. No bombs. It's channel points. If you click on the icon on the GGs, you can like redeem points. Like the longer you stay in a chat, or like watching a stream, the more channel points you will get, and then you can redeem stuff like what's on there. I know I have to do a boss blindfolded, for example.
Okay. Yeah, to continue now, I need a bomb too. So take another route then. Looks like I can only go there if I actually have bombs. Okay, well, try and backtrack then. But like
that's like the only thing you do with the channel points.
Wait,
oh. These are respawn, maybe I can get some. Come on bro, give me bombs. No, no bombs. Nice that I'm getting money here, but...
Oh, those are red friends. I don't want the red friends.
Let's take this one. Down there is the red friends that I don't like. All right,
I'll go outside because that might actually respawn some stuff. To find the blue friend now, so we're gonna go here. Raid! Raid! Wait, did I... What was the... I need the blue friend.
Oh, that's right. I go right here. Then we'll get a blue friend. This staircase. Okay. I'm trying to get a bomb drop because to progress in this dungeon money bombs. But I also need money, so I'd rather not like go to the overworld and get a bomb shop. No?
I mean, hard is nice, but... can go fight the rope snakes down here.
Seems like they only give her some money. Here. No bombs. Come on, just a single bomb even would be helpful. No, because I need a bomb there, so okay. I guess it's back to the beginning of the dungeon. Because every room I need to open to progress is open with bombs. Great. Come on. At least I'm getting money. That's nice. I have to go visit the blue friend. Wait, can I kill this weird? Bless.
Okay.
Now
we're here.
here. I like the magic rod. We just have to look out so I don't actually take damage on my own fire. I think. Yeah. And these I need to refind. I'll take that fairy. This one, and now do we have a bomb? I can place it right here. There's hands, red friends, and a blue friend.
Oh, I have to refight them, okay. Okay, then these also. This is how the game guarantees that somehow, sooner or later, you will get bombs. Since these respawn. by Red Friend. But it looks like the hands can take damage to the magic rod, so it doesn't really matter. It might help if I actually equip the bomb. Okay, wasted one. Oh, yes. Okay, I'm out of bombs again, but okay, I got gotten by Red Friends. Oh, here's a blue friend. Thank you. Where am I? I'm here. Yeah, I should go. Should actually go in here. Oh, did he have to come there? Red friend, get back. Blue friend here. There we go. It wouldn't hurt with a bomb drop. And this one. This should be the lion key. Yep. Okay, I need bombs to get the map. Okay, I should go here. Thank you. see, where's F? Because I need a map. Boss is 3 dodongos, so I need more bombs anyway. To waste a bomb. Easy peasy. Okay, there's red friends and blue friends. Bomb upgrade 2. Thinking that I should go to I.
So it might be one way actually.
Yeah, it's one way, okay. But I should be able to go back here, right?
The dongles. Okay, wasted one.
2. Wasted 3. Wasted 4. Come on now. Oh, okay, cool. Okay, I just have to go back in and,
you know, to get the map.
Don't accidentally use bombs. B. Thank you. Nice. I just have to get back my sword.
It's a one way.
Just have to go. bombs. Thank you. And here should we should have blue friends. Yep. Bye. Now we are going to level 9. So just up there. So should be fairly quick.
Going there.
Have I bought arrows? I did.
Go.
Now let's see.
It is maybe here, I think.
Okay, restroom break, and then we do level 9. Okay, silver arrows. And B, the red ring. To check the map of this dungeon, this is what I'm using. Pick it up? I don't think so. No, it cannot. Oh, okay. I didn't need to kill all those. There's a Patra. Check if I can kill him with the magic rod. First potion. Thank you. through here. Then this is A, so this is the silver arrow.
Hey! Hey, Grumpmeister! Haha! Another raid! I saw you were streaming Hotel Mario. And I wanted to watch, but I was going live, so... Professional door closer stream. How did it go with Hotel Mario? This is a second quest.
So I'm trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go after this. Let's see, A. No, I can only go down. No. I can go... Let's see. I need to go to... Okay, I can go right down, so go to Ganon. But I need a red ring first. Let's see, we need to find the staircase B. Oh, it's all the way down. No, up there. Go
back. I think I can go back here.
Yep, back here.
And then since we killed the Patra, we should be able to, yep, go up. What am I doing? Yes. My challenge is every Zelda 100%. That's what we're doing. Oh, I can. This is the challenge. It's all Zelda main series. It's a lot of ROM hacks and randomizers as well. I'm here. Then we should go up.
Then I need to go down, come back up. No, that's a one way. That's stupid. Thank you.
Okay, how do I figure this out then?
Should have probably used again over here. Okay, then I think I know where I am. Up there we go to red friend.
Go. Ah, a blue friend. Excellent. Come on. Hey, more bombs. Let's see here.
Where do I want to go?
Need to, whoops, look out for pancakes.
Let's see, where do we go from pancakes?
Left.
Okay.
me, please? Yes? Hey, Dynamation!
Very nice rupee count. Okay, where am I? I need... Yeah, I actually need to open both of these. Because if I go up... Well, I can go up.
And then bomb here.
Here. And then I'm going to take a potion because I don't want to die. Compasses in here.
Oh, I'll rip the rupee count, but I'd rather have more money because I need might have to go back out and
buy a potion.
Oops, I didn't mean to waste a bomb there, but whatever. Thank you.
With that.
Alright. Thank you.
again. I wonder if I should go out buy a potion. I probably should. Let's do that. Where's the closest potion shop to level 9 here? Oh, it's there, okay. That's fairly close. But where's the closest ferry? Oh, I haven't opened that one, that's why. Okay. Okay. Can't really afford much. Go here. Right. So sorry, I can't take that shortcut. I'll never learn which is which. Wait, was that? No, that was a potion shop. Alright, back to level 9. Should not have bombs on B. Pancakes, then it's left, and then up.
Can you not? Thank you.
Thank you. try to burn everything. Alright, that was not what I was planning. Okay, let's try to not take any more damage than necessary. To go up. Then left and then back again. I don't know what happened. I think I like got caught on something. Okay. And here. So up from here. Today, pancakes. Okay, so from there. Thank you. but I need to go this one. Red ring. Yay! Red ring! That was what I did. Oh, I get it. I'm supposed to, lots of blue friends. Wait, I should have, as well. again. I was dumb. I could have gone into Ganon, but I went down the road. Went up instead. Right. Okay, we're not gonna die here. Thank you.
Oh, I already have it. Do 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 do. GG. Almost.
That's TG.
Got him.
You are the hero again. Okay, also forgot to mark off stuff, so we're gonna mark off all the levels at the same time.
Finally, peace returns to Hyrule. This ends the story.
Woohoo!
The princess is now the castle. Okay, so now we're gonna do some live editing on the scene here so that we can prepare for the next game. Let's see, that one we can remove, second quest. That one we can remove. That one.
Because next game is, let's see here. What day is it today? February 6th. And we took 11 hours, 54 minutes, and 46. Which I believe is faster than when I did it for Easy PC. Yeah, after that is
Zelda 2, so we're gonna add that. Ooh, big. You are great. Oh, I died 255 times. That's awesome, because that's also the max rupee count. 255. So that's cool. Should we... Okay, it's already saved.